Hi, my name is Katrin Schmidt. I joined KUKA 11 years ago in the global customer service, and now I'm the global business development manager for our circular services. Right now, I'm standing in front of our brand new robot, which is about to be shipped to one of our customers. This robot is a KR4TEC, for example, used in the automotive industry for handling heavy parts, and it has a life cycle of many years, always depending on the area of application. Our robots, they are very durable, and for sure the whole range of our customer service product and solution is available to even enlarge this life cycle. But also here at KUKA, we are thinking about what is happening to our robots after their first life cycle. So we are asking ourselves, how can we save the robots, the used robots, from being scrapped? How can we make a better use of the valuable resources which are used in here? And how can we make an active contribution to a more sustainable circular economy? This is why we have launched circular services. Our aim is to use robots for a second and third life cycle and even reuse the installed components. With that, we can respond to special customer needs. For example, when it comes to cost-effective entry into automation. But how exactly does this look like? Well, we can offer various sales options, for example, on KUKA's own marketplace. We can offer our customers to sell back their used robots or even give them the possibility to sell their used robots to third party on our KUKA marketplace. Our offering consists of a wide range of used robots at various quality levels and at different ages. So actually, we have the right used robots for every customer need. Now we are in our workshop for used robots in Augsburg. And again, I'm in front of a KR4TEC, but this time it is obviously not new, but was used for heavy tasks for many, many years. After repurchasing, the used robots are overhauled according to our quality guidelines, either at our site in Hungary or here in Augsburg, and afterwards offered for sale as a used robot. Our robots are high quality, they are reliable and have a really long life cycle. So they're anything but a disposable product. That means even our customers with older production systems can be more certain to get the right spare parts they need. We continue to expand our services. We want to increase the longevity of our products, conserve the resources, and offer the best automation solutions, for sure in usual KUKA quality. In short, it's orange quality for a greener production. So keep on moving, obstacles are moving. Wake me up if I've been snoozing.